afternoon. I am in the process of setting up, used to be a yard windmill. And I've used it last year for a raised bed, but it was in a different spot. So I'm going to plant some cucumbers in it. And I've got the weed barrier in there. And fixing to start a little bit of barn cleaning out. And then I will put wood mulch, wood chips. It's pretty much broken down now, so it's mulch in there. And then some more barn clean out. And then I will plant my cucumbers in there.